The world is struggling with a major health problem threatening the society: urban obesity and diabetes. Cities changing diabetes, bringing disciplines and stakeholders from different fields together in a way that has never been tried before to fight against the rapidly increasing urban diabetes worldwide. A global network spreading 38 cities over the world and keeps growing. Istanbul, a spectacular city built on both sides of the magnificent Bosphorus and connecting two continents. Istanbul, the biggest city in Turkey with approximate one-fifth of the country's population within her city boundaries. Europe's most crowded city with its increasing population day by day. Childhood obesity is also on the rise as a natural result of the increasing population. For the first time, the project evolved to Cities Changing Obesity in Istanbul, the first CCD project focusing on childhood obesity, a strong partnership with Istanbul Metropolitan Municipality, a new and fresh-minded municipality ranking childhood obesity among its significant priorities. Partnership with a wide range of stakeholders. A systematic approach to build evidence by supporting partner cities in mapping the challenge, sharing findings and outcomes, driving evidence-based intervention projects on the ground. An insight survey of a mixed methodology made up of qualitative and quantitative phases to spotlight main factors leading to obesity in Istanbul's urban setting, turning the pandemic into an advantage with a genuine methodology social listening. Onboarded academic advisors. A committed and enthusiastic group of experts to analyze every detail in the survey to translate the research into actions. Final roadmap to be created for Istanbul to stand up and fight against obesity. First kickoff meeting of CCD Turkey with the participation of Novo Nordisk officials, Istanbul Metropolitan Municipality, academic partners, associations, researchers, and KOLs. Cities Changing Obesity Project launch and sign off with Turkey's largest municipality, Istanbul Metropolitan Municipality, Denmark Consulate, and Novo Nordisk officials. The first CCD project focusing on childhood obesity in Istanbul. Steering committee meetings are planned 3 times in a year, and first one was held to sign off the roadmap for 2021. Persona dolls join classrooms. Children continue to learn and gain awareness through games. A Montessori teaching method aiming to promote healthy living habits, prevent obesity stigmatization among children and their families. Online activity programs themed Childhood Obesity and Prevention through Healthy Living Skills started in 2021 in Istanbul Metropolitan Municipality, Yuvamız Istanbul Nurseries, online playgroups. Children learn about healthy eating, healthy growth and development, and the importance of physical exercise through games and experiments. We cannot change obesity alone. Our community is growing and getting stronger. We're responsible for creating a healthier future for our children and bend the curve in diabetes and obesity.